the country's on fire and their anger's directed at law enforcement officers.
A national outcry and one police force trying to change.
Can this be done in a way that still respects people's rights?
New Yorker writer Jelani Cobb investigates.
The war on our police must end.
What people really want is they don't want to be murdered running from at a traffic stop with their neck stood on because of a $20 bill. They don't want to be murdered.